Khrushchev hugging each other?
We thought it a little ridiculous at the time, rather disgusting, and let it go at that. The next thing we know, the Russians put missiles and bombers on the island. Then we suddenly come to life and say, wait a minute, back up there. So they take one step back. They make a show of removal. But see what they still gain in a maneuver? We think we want a victory. So we relax. And they end up with who knows how many missiles and bases and military personnel established 90 miles off our coast. Well, that's the story of our experience with the communists. When we get mad enough to call a halt to something, they back up and say, okay, don't get excited, let's coexist. So, we relax again. We give them a chance to consolidate their gains, and then they come in with a new steep punch. What it all boils down to is just what J. Edgar Hoover said. It's the greatest danger we face in the world today. Well, I promised you 10 minutes ago that by this time you would have a new understanding of communism. Too long we have been thinking of communists as misguided but human beings with humane feelings and responses. What we have just shown you exposes them for what they really are: lying, dirty, shrewd, godless, determined, and international criminal conspiracy. This is the true nature of the enemy. This is communism. Always suspect they are lying.